I'm Callie with Adventure Rig, and we are doing some downhill mountain biking at Angel Fire in New Mexico. For this excursion, I've been really happy with the Dakine Zella shorts. These are an online short made for perfect downhill days, and they have performed really well the last couple of days. They're a 14-inch inseam, so I like that they're nice and long. It's gonna cover up your pads seamlessly. You're not gonna have a weird gap of skin there, which is great for protection from the sun, and also I think it just looks better. For me, with these coming without a liner, it wasn't a huge deal. I have plenty of other liner bike shorts that I own already, so I just paired them with that, and they fit really well underneath. These are a size large. I'm 5'10", 150 pounds, and I'm usually between a size 8 and 10 in pants, and I do have a little bit longer of legs, but the waist is a perfect fit, and it's really comfortable. You even have these tabs on the inside of the waist, so you can really cinch it down if you need to and get that perfect fit. Now, these do have a DWR coating on them, so they are water repellent. Now, if you get caught out in a downpour, you're probably still gonna get wet. If you find yourself out when it starts sprinkling, you're gonna stay pretty dry. These also have four-way stretch, so no matter which way you're moving, you're not gonna be restricted at all, which is huge for me. I have to be able to feel comfortable when I'm out there. If I'm not, if something's tight or restricting me, it kind of ruins my day. So these, again, really stretchy and comfortable throughout the day. The one thing that I'm not psyched on these shorts are the pockets. Now you can see you have two hand pockets here. If I turn around, you can also see you have two hand pockets in the back. And you also have this small little pocket right here. This is a great zipper pocket for maybe your credit card, maybe like 20 bucks or whatever. It's not gonna get in the way of your riding. However, doing some downhill, I didn't wanna have a backpack, and all I wanted to do was carry my phone on me. And it would not work in these pockets at all. So I would love to see these same hand pockets. They're nice and deep, but with a zipper closure, so you can really carry things and know that they're not gonna fall out no matter what. Our riding here was a little bit chillier, but I do have this paired with the Zena Dakine jersey. This is the short sleeve version, and I absolutely love this jersey. There's a lot of cool features about it, so be sure to check out that review as well. Again, these are the Dakine Zella shorts. They are unlined. If you guys have any questions or comments, go ahead and leave them in the comment section below and we'll get back to you. Also, if you're wondering where we are, what we're up to, check us out at adventurerig.com. Once again, we've had an amazing time doing some downhill mountain biking here at Angel Fire in New Mexico, and you would know that if you were following us on the Instagram. Thanks again for watching. I'm Callie with Adventure Rig.